Here's a question for you. Who is the greatest ceramic painter of the 20th century? Well, I got to tell you, this man just down here, Harry Davis, his work is absolutely spectacular. In today's world, one of the most sought after of ceramic painters, and his work at Worcester is just unbelievable. You know, you can actually walk along that beach with him. I think his work is fantastic.